I get a lot of questions about how to speed up and slow down songs, so here's the easiest way. Download BandLab for free. Once you're there, hit the middle button on the bottom, click where it says Audio Stretch, hit Input File at the top, then just take a screen recording of the song you want off of YouTube, and now you can speed up songs, slow them down, as well as change the pitch to your liking. So go have fun with this.